Every Friday night there's a steady cloud of dust that leads back to a field filled with pickup trucks.